Morning students, I welcome you all for the Sheba group of schools online class. I'm really very happy to be with you once again. So we are going to the next unit. First unit we have already completed, prose, poetry and supplementary. So this is the second lesson, prose. We are going to start now. So as soon as you get your books, you go through the lesson. Then only it will be useful. So the glossary will be given there. You go through the glossary and also you have to read the lesson. Reading is very good habit. Reading, writing and listening. These are the skills of human. So you have to do that. When you get the book or when we send this copy of this pages, you read through that before you are being going into the lesson. So we are going to see this second prose lesson. The Queen of Boxing by M.C. Mary Combe. Most of you would have known about this Mary Combe. She is a Indian boxer, lady boxer. So usually ladies, they will may not be allowed for in the profession of sports. But many of the women, they have attained many reaches in attaining gold. We have got a gold lady called P.T. Usha. He has got many gold for our country. And this Mary Combe in boxing. So usually girls are being not allowed to play. They are being thought to be inside their house to help their parents. But here some few of these ladies, they go out and they work hard and to put their name in the history, competing with the men. That is very important. So here also we see this lesson. So I am going to, as usual, you should know about the author. So here Mary Combe itself, she writes, it is an autobiographic lesson. She tells what are the incidents which happened in her life. So she wants to share what are the things which she had. So her full name is Magdi Chanchongang, and Mary Combe was born on the 1st March 1983 in Manipur. She is a Manipurian lady. She is an Indian boxer. She is known as M.C. Mary Combe. So she is also called as Magnificent Mary or simply Mary Combe. She is the winner of 5 world boxing champion and an Olympic bronze medal in 2012. So as a school girl, she used to play in variety of sports like hockey, football and athletics. Inspired by a Manipuri boxer, Dinko Singh, who won a gold at the Asian Games in 1998, Mary Combe took up boxing. She won the first medal in silver in Pennsylvania, USA in 2001, and she wrote her autobiography Unbreakable in 2013. She has been ranked as the 4th AIBA World Women Ranking Flyweight Championship. So now we are going to into the lesson. So please go through the lesson, and when the lesson is taking also, you can see the book. So this is the Queen of Boxing, Mary Combe. So the autobiographic of accomplished sportsman, sports person or related with the challenge. So you have to change or you have to make a challenge with the people and face them directly. So here, single-minded pursuit towards their goal. So boxing in the, you call it as a boxing ring, only the 2 fighters will be there and a referee will be there. So she has to face the opponent directly. So now read the extra. Soon after the Bangkok Championship, I was selected in 48 category. So the boxing, usually they select according to the weight of the boxers and the opponent also. Category in the International Boxing Association. Originally the association was in Amherst. So the World Women's Boxing Championship in Peninsula in November and December 2001. That was the first match which he was getting ready for. That was the World Championship match which is going to held in Pennsylvania, that is in USA. So she has to go abroad for her match. So for my father, so she got an opportunity. Now she is ready, she has to get ready for that match. My father managed to collect only 2,000. So being a man there, his father was able to collect only 2,000 for my trip. I was both upset. So 2,000 rupees going to United States of America to spend is entirely, it is not possible because the expenses will be very more there. So what happened? 2,000. So she was little bit of upset. I have heard of how expensive things were there in America, but there was nothing my parents or I could do. So only 2,000 rupees you can, I have got in my hand. So what my parents can do? They, whatever they had, they gave me. So what happened? He invited. So I spoke to Onler, another person who was there in the team, one of my friend, about my problem that I got only 2,000 rupees, but I got a chance to go and compete in USA. So he invited few friends and elders. So he called some of the elders and friends and said that, can you help this young lady who is going to USA to for the tournament? So who went to meet them? Then they took and they met the MP, parliament, member of the parliament. Two MPs they accepted and they said that they will help. One helped with the donation of 5,000 and another MP gave 3,000. So now she has got 10,000 in her hand. 5,000, 3,000 for the MP, and she already had 2,000. So 5,000, with this 5,000, she started his journey. With this pierceable sum, so I was able to have money in my pocket. I knew that I could come back. So people have sent me, they have given me money to send. So I cannot come back empty-handed. So going to this competition, I have to surely win. Then only I can give name for myself and also for the person who helped me. So she made up her mind that surely I have to win this match. So she started her journey and now she is in USA, Pennsylvania. So she has gone there. So that climate is entirely different. It is a cold and beautiful. It was snowing. So when she went there, in the month of November and December, the places will be snowy and the climate. We were confirmed to the sports arena. So we were as soon as we reached the airport, we went to the sports arena. But what little I saw was pleasing to my eyes. The people of USA were enormously nice. It was the first time in my life that I traveled so far. So this is my first experience to travel a long distance. I was looking forward to seeing what America was about. But so batch by batch they used to send the competitors. So what happened? I went in the last batch. So I had a eager to go and visit the places in USA. But it is not possible. So as soon as we reached the airport, I was taken to the sports arena. The other teams had already completed their weight. So that day I did not have any. So other people, those who came before me, they had completed the competition, which is compulsory for all the players. So some of the players who came with me also, they competed. I was tired and suffering from jet lag. Jet lag means traveling. It has been morning. So when I started here in India, it was morning. When I landed in USA, then also it was morning. So I was not able to take any rest. And the thing is different. So I was able to rest well enough. So luckily I had match the next day only. So I rested. While the teammates lost. So I went to reach the finals. So I was able to rest well and face the opponent. So my fear was facing new opponent quickly when Ishwara, I have confident now, because already I apply, I had a confident that surely I have to go to India with a gold medal. So then only I can be proud of my country. So what happened with while teammates lost? So first said they, those who went, they lost. I was hopeful of winning the gold. The boxer was not unbeatable as I earlier. I felt like this would be the place, the event that would change my life. So if only when I win here, so my life will be entirely changed. Being a sportsmanship is very important. So what happened? Surely I have to win this match. So what happened? This will be a turning point in my life. Many of us have to do that. After finishing our higher secondary, your turning point will be different. After the 10th standard, you have come to 11th standard, where you have to make up your mind what you are going to attain in life. So he asked Mary Kom, what she did is, so she selected the boxing. And she wanted to prove herself that she should reach the to higher level. So I can face anyone. So what came into her mind? Whoever comes to the arena, I will face them. I can face anyone. In the quarterfinals, I defeated Nadia Comi of Poland. So first match I was the Poland boxer. And it is RSC. That is referee stopped contest. If the opponent or I fell down or if I got hurt, the referee can stop the match. So that was the first match. So the other wrist was badly. So what happened? The opponent got hurt. So the match was stopped and I went to the semi-finals. I defeated Jamie Bigel of Canada. Second match was with the Canadian by 21. So she was also... I defeated her in 21 points and 9. I reached the final but lost to Hugo Shang of Turkey. So third match is the final match. I lost it. So I was able to get only a silver medal. Because only when we win in the finals, they used to give us gold. But I was not able to win in the final. But I won in the semi-finals and got a silver medal. So... this is the thing. The greater disadvantage for me was by losing the appetite. Because when you go to the other foreign countries, our appetite means the pasin solvalia, adu vandu different ah irukum. Because the entire morning is night, night is morning there. So here we would have having an eating appetite of having a breakfast, lunch and... but the timing is entirely different and also the food is entirely different. So what happened? The appetite was not good. So slightly she was losing her weight. So I was not accomplished with the food there. Try as I might. So whatever I get, I eat. But I could not eat the food and I started to lose weight. So I was not able to take the food which is given there. Usually they used to take some bread and other things. But here we have a very good meal. So much so that before the finals I was only 46, so 48 kg I used to be, but my weight has been reduced, so I became a little bit of weak. So that is the reason I was not able to compete. This is probably the what cost me for the Dream League. So this is the reason I was not able to win the gold. I was disappointed. I went to my room and cried. So our aim was to get a gold, but she got only a silver medal. So what happened? She went to her room and cried. But what happened? The other people, but the coaches were kind. They consoled me and they landed me on the silver win. So you have won a silver. This is a great thing. The first match, you have come to foreign country and you have got a silver medal. So I was the only one in the team to get the medal. So many people, many girls went and participated in that competitions, but only one girl, that is myself only, got a medal, that is silver medal. But the biggest thing I took away from this championship was the conviction that I could take on any. So I made up my mind. So it is very easily, it is not a tough thing for me to handle any boxers. So I made up my mind there to fight with any, because I fought with all the foreign fighters. So it is not a tough thing for me. So I made up my mind, whatever match comes, I will go and participate. In the course of my career, career means what I am going to become, the job or work and or studies, I have become used to travel to the different ways that thing work in other countries. So I have now been practiced. So go to other countries to and I was able to be with them, to mingle with them and have the same food and all these things. So now I am little bit concerned. So I want to tell, and she is telling us an incident. One time in China, so while she was in China, we were given chopsticks. So these people, they used to eat in two sticks. Chinese people, they used to eat noodles and other things. Yeah, so what happened? They were using this. But what happened when she was in USA, she was using knife and fork there. There's a way of style is different and the food is also different. So they have to use the knife and fork for their eating. But here when I went to China, they gave me two sticks and the food was being kept in front of me. And they asked me to eat. How to eat is only with the help of this two stick I have to eat. So what happened is I made up my mind and I ended up using both my hands. So usually they used to eat in one hand only with the stick. But what I did was I used both the hands and what all was in the cup I was able to eat and pushed it into my mouth. My teammates asked for spoon. But I tried to manage. So others said, why don't you use some spoon to eat your food? But I said, no, let me try. So she was able to eat. I helped that. I really enjoyed Chinese food. I was hungry enough that I managed to complete complex work required. So complex work is eating. When you are hungry, you have to eat. Now, don't skip your breakfast or lunch or dinner. At the time, you have to eat because that will help you. I managed the complex. I ate enough to slate my appetite. Pasi evlo dooram irukudo avlo dooram nane saaptan to my plate. After 5 years of traveling, I started taking along my food. So after that, what happened? I took some food with me whenever I went. On my return, Delhi gave me warm welcome. So after winning the silver medal, I came. So the Delhi, there was a warm welcome there in the airport. Back in Imphal, so I went to my capital place, Manipur. So I was greeted with garland and a drum beat. So when I entered the city, people welcomed me with dancing, beating drums. There was a victory ride across town. So what they put? They put me in a open car and they took me all around Imphal and showed people. That is called as a victory ride. And many people, they honored me. They put me some shawl and other things to honor. So then they asked me to stay. Thanksgiving prayer were said. The words of praise of the, and they showered on me. I was presenting with the traditional shawl. So I with that also, I was being presented with the traditional shawl. Oja Mbohi was also present. He was also first there. When I spoke to the people in Longal that day, I spoke of my hope that I would really win gold in future tournaments. The first international medal of silver will always mean a lot. So first, the winning is my silver. The fight and all that followed are clearly etched to my memory. But deep inside, it was not happy winning with the silver. As I touched down in India, I felt a little bit. So I thought of building a gold. I vowed that next time I would bring back a gold. I knew I was good enough. So now I know that myself, that I am a very good boxer. So next time wherever I go, I can win. The silver in Pennsylvania and the prize money from the government had put an end to my immediate financial worries. So the money which I got when I came to India, it was a little bit enough for me, but I wanted to have job too. So this money was not enough. So if I get a job, what happened? I'll go to the work and earn. That may alone can bring long term surety of steady income. Also around the time that I was getting married, so I got married, I had no savings except a couple of two life insurance policies. After my second world championship gold, the Manipuri government offered me a post as a sub-inspector. I got a post, which I accepted in 2005. I had long dreamt of getting a government job. So getting a government job, so with the sports quota, I got and I earned a salary of 15,000. That was my first salary of 15,000, the first job. The things about job are obtained. So the sports quota, I got it. I need not go to the work daily because I will be going for the other camps and matches. So whenever they ask me, I require only, I'll go to that. My middle hall continues after my marriage. So what happened? People thought after marriage, Mary Kom will not go for any type of competition and she will stop that boxing. But what happened? I continued. Among my families, most of us talked like that, but I continued. And I won the turtle title, the third World Women Boxing Championship at Podolsk in Russia in 2005. And Sarita, another girl also, won bronze. And we were both back to our place. We were taken to Bhagyachandra Open Air Theater, where a grand reception was organized. I had a good run from 2001 to 2004. I was very busy boxing from 2001 to 2004. I won several medals, all the senior women's open boxing championships, all the senior level championship, the second women boxing championship in 2002, and the second Asian women's boxing championship at in 2003. So India also, and the Which Cup Boxing Championship at Pierce, Hungary. In spite of this, when I got married, everybody was doubtful that my medal also, it won't continue. But what happened is, I was able. So, but after the wedding, I participated in the and won the gold medal in the third and fourth World Women's Boxing Championship in October 2005 and also in November 2006. There were a number of other international level championship in Taiwan, Vietnam, Denmark and so on. But it was relating my gold title in 2006 by defeating Stella Dutayan of Romania by the point 22-7 at the fourth world championship in New Delhi. And I consider one of my best achievement to win in my motherland. It is probably the most memorable for me because I was able to win at home. So winning in a hometown is very important. So other Indian boxers also performed exceptionally well. India won 4 gold medals that time, 1 silver and 3 bronzes in boxing. Another team won the overall. Not only that, we won the overall title with this hat-trick. Hat-tricks means winning for 3 continuous time. So I won the world championship wins and my media christened me. So they gave me a name, new name, that is Queen of Boxing. And also they call me as Magnificent Mary. So this lesson, you see that how Mary Kom, being a girl born in a very remote place of Manipur, she was able to put up her talent and what she was, and she was able to prove that she can do well and she can shine now. And if she was also called as the Queen of Boxing, so there were no opponent for her to fight. So this lesson shows that you may be a girl or a boy, so put your effort and fix up a goal that what you are going to become in future and try for it. Then surely one day you will win and God will be with you. So they used to say, you do the rest and God, you do the rest and God will do the rest. So what happened? First you have to make up your mind to put yourself in studies. Study well, get good marks, go to your colleges and complete your studies and try to become a very great person in your life. So God bless you very well for this, to your future. And pray to God So whatever may be your goal, try to pray for 1 or 2 minutes. Surely God will help you and you will also succeed as if Mary Comer did. So this lesson talks to us about the success of each person. So may God bless you. Take it in mind and be safe at home, and God will take care of you. Thank you.